and the half.
So tell me about the stitches.
The stitches, well, you know, Dr. Anderson wanted to save me money. So instead of knowing that they have the same type of sarcoma, Yes, this was the most aggressive because this lump appeared within 7 days, started growing like a balloon. So I just really panicked, you know. So I saw Dr. Law on Monday at the Utah Veterinary Center because Baba had a doctor eye at appointment, right? And he looked at Baba. He's like, this is not looking good. And he touched Baba's neck and too hard, you know, because he wanted to feel it. Baba just screamed. He says he immediately got on the phone with Dr. Anderson. He says Baba needs to be seen immediately. So I...
That was just earlier this week?
That was on Monday. So I couldn't come till Thursday. And on Thursday, he said, we immediately have to do the biopsy. I'm really concerned. This is not looking good. And we did the needle biopsy initially on this tumor.
That's what we did with Greta. So tell me what it came out.
It just sprayed all over the floor blood. Because it's a cancer of blood vessels. Oh, so it's very highly connected blood vessels. That's why it's so aggressive and invasive. And that's why it can grow so fast. Because it's, you know, how tumor cells hold together? Through blood vessels. And so he said, he took it under microscope and he's like, I don't see anything but blood. But I know it's hemangiosarcoma for sure. Let's do biopsy, the real one.
Is that only in giant breeds, that type of cancer?
It's very common in German Shepherds. You know, giant, big, you know, not only giant breeds, but bigger dogs. Yeah, so like these guys I met in front of Costco, they had a poinsettia. So it's not like a big dog, but he died from internal bleeding. He was misdiagnosed by Sugar House, you know, vet, saying,
like,
oh, I would never take my dogs there. Yeah, and then on his way to surgery, when he was finally diagnosed, he died in the car because he bled internally.
Jake, come here. It's okay, buddy. Don't get scared.
That's so cute, Jody. Oh, you look so good with these guys. I'm filming you.
Great, me in my Sunday attire.
I don't care. Look at that.
Not at all, huh?
Look at that.
We get to take a break on Sundays. Oh,
we do is dogs.
They're lovers.
We just do dog on Sundays.
Yes, they always taking me up.
So,
I know.
What do you think?
I don't think it's between denial. It's the emotional roller coaster. It's denial, then it's a full awareness, and back to denial and crying, and then
Jack, come here,
saying, no way, he's not gonna die on me. You know, there is no way, and then back to crying, and then
try not to get him. He knows when you're upset.
Oh, he totally does. He totally does. I was so upset at the doctor's office. We went on the floor, and I was hiding between the bench and the table. So when Dr. Anderson came back, he couldn't see me. But he just went around. He's like, here I am crying, bawling my eyes out. You know, just bawling my eyes out.
Yeah, we